Okay, so in the salsa, we link together the cross basic into the boys and girls turn. So it's mainly the lady that has the different step pattern. So if I'm just doing the man's step pattern first of all, so if we start with two dropping backs, we've got back step close, back step close, back step turn the lady, back step close, back step close. Now into the man's turn, back step turn, back step close, back step close. So I've done that again. So I'm going back step close, back step close, back step turn the lady, back step close, back step close, back step turn the man drum, back step close, back step close.